rare by medium cleft lip.
Yeah.
We're gonna start this now, and we're gonna do a muscle-based work for this cutie. You can see the kid has issues from the nose onto the lip with the nasomaxillary hypoplasia. Doesn't have any other issues, but this is a wide medium cleft lip, which is very, very rare. And he's intently looking at me, right? Yeah. So they've traveled all the way from the northeast of India. Aap Tripura se hai na? So they've come from Tripura. That's the state. Aur shahar ka naam?
Udaipur.
Udaipur. Acha, I thought that was in Rajasthan. Is there any a place called Udaipur, which is in Tripura? And so, how much time did you take to get here?
To get here, 6-7
hours. How fast did you reach? In the rocket? In
the flight. First, we have to go to Chennai. Chennai is from
Trivandrum. From Trivandrum? Then we have to come
here.
Yes. So, how did you come here? अगरतला से आपको चेन्नई आना है, उसके लिए कितना टाइम लगा? 3 घंटा लगा, 4 घंटा, 5 घंटा, 2 घंटा। चेन्नई से त्रिवेंद्रम 1 आवर। सो बेसिकली दे हैव टेकन 2 फ्लाइट्स एंड 2 आवर टैक्सी राइड टू गेट हियर। या शी सेड शी जस्ट गॉट इट इन 6 आवर्स। आई डोंट थिंक इट्स एक्चुअली इम्पॉसिबल टू डू दैट, बट एनीवे वी गोना डू द सर्जरी नाउ। आपको हमने सारा बता दिया था ना सर? आई वो वी ऑलरेडी हैड अ लॉन्ग डिस्कशन विद हर। आई एक्सप्लेन दैट दिस इज अ रेयर केस ऑफ अ मीडियम क्लेफ्ट लिप एंड दिस आल्सो कम्स विद वेरियस सिंड्रोम्स लाइक होलोप्रोसन कैफली टेसी जीरो टाइप ऑफ अ क्लेफ्ट बट द चाइल्ड इज नॉट हैविंग एनी द अदर एसोसिएटेड एनोमलीज सो कुड बी अ आइसोलेटेड मीडियम क्लेफ्ट लिप एज वेल।
कल शख्स में तो ना
ठंडा
वाला नहीं ठंडा वाला मन में है कैन सी फ्रॉम यू यानी होता का तेरे में कहीं ओके First, it was an AC intubation because it's on the right cleft. We don't have much of a problem. If it's a left cleft, a left side cleft, then we put a scope inside. That scope will go into that hole, then it's very difficult to intubate. If it is right side, our scope, anesthesia side, our scope will be easy. But it is not very difficult the case, it's an easier case. Only thing is, cover the baby well and good so that temperature is maintained. Please cover the ears and whatever coverable things, please.
What is the size of the tube, Agnisha, that you've used?
Now we are using 3.
3 size, okay. Yeah. Does it have a cuff?
Yes, it does have
okay.
a cuff.
Yeah, yeah,
we
yeah.
do use only cuffed tubes.
We what is the advantage of that cuff?
Leak is bare minimal.
Okay.
Only thing is, you cannot put a bigger tube, even though vocal cord will be looking big, you can't put a bigger tube in this because post vocal cord will be the narrowing of the babies will be there. So we should not, because it goes with the vocal cord, we cannot touch the tube inside. It should go smoothly.
Yeah, and plus you're anyway packing, right? Even
yeah,
the
we,
cup.
After that also we
throat packing is
yeah,
done.
Yeah, definitely packed. Just slight air is enough. Slight air is enough, more than enough. Because we got a pack, 2 protections here.
I don't know. This is my 3rd case in my whole life. Or something like that. I've done 20,000, sir. Middle is a bit small. It will never go through the nose like that. Very rare.
And you see the nose, so the nose is not developed. The nasal moles are not developed. They have severe hypoplasia, nasomaxillary hypoplasia. They also have what is called as holoprosencephaly. This baby doesn't have that. So this baby, of course, has this cleft fistula that's going actually to the palate and through the nose. This is a very rare kind of a defect there that you see. Because you see the alveolus is complete there, but right here it isn't. Rare type of a cleft. I'm not sure one in how many million is the incidence of this kind of a deformity. But this is one in thousand of clefts that you see one case like this. Main issue here is this area, we call it nasomaxillary hypoplasia. You see the nose is not developed at all. There is total aplasia or non-formation of the nasal bones. As you can see, that's the columella, or that's totally rudimentary. And then other aspect is the cleft is in the midline, so we call it a midline cleft or a tessier zero. But you can also see there's a large fistula here. So this is going from the nose onto the palate. So we're going to find a way to close that, correct the alveolus, and also get the lip in the right place. It looks as if the lip will come together easy, but you have to understand that there is a lot of paucity of tissue in these kind of cases. The entire component of the bone, mucosa and muscle is missing on the midline. We're not going to take any tissue from elsewhere or any other part of the body though, but still. If you give me a double hook. Cut it. Median cleft lips are always challenging because there's a lot of missing tissue.
Mother, one more.
आप भी हैप्पी है?
ठीक है,
ये आपका हमने बताया ना काफी डिफिकल्ट, मतलब मीडियम क्लेफ्ट लिप रहा, तो फिर भी अच्छा आया हुआ है। आज हमने सूचेस निकाल दिया है, आपको देख रहा है ना एक दो जगह पे स्टिचेस हैं अभी भी।
हाँ।
तो वो ना अपने आप निकल जाएगा पिघल के, आप उसको कुछ निकालना नहीं, छोड़ो अपने आप, पानी डालो खुद निकल के चले जाएगा वो। और आप लोग कल जा रहे हैं?
कल जा रहे हैं।
कौन सा टाइम जा रहे हो यहाँ से?
यहाँ से तो सर 8 बजे से पहले
निकल रहे। जल्दी निकल रहे हो, फ्लाइट कब का है?
फ्लाइट तो 1 बजे का है।
1 बजे का है, तो यहाँ से 9 बजे निकल सकते हो। हाँ ठीक है, 8 बजे निकल जाओ। वैसे सर हमारा काम हो गया है, अपॉइंटमेंट भी आपको दे देंगे और जो भी सिरप मिलेगा सब कुछ आपको बता देंगे आज ही, ठीक है ना? ऑलराइट। और बेबी को हमने बताया फ्यूचर आपको क्या क्या करना है, कब आना पड़ेगा वो, बाकी आपको जो पैलेट मतलब एल्विलस और वो सब वो आप याद रखो और वैसे हमें कांटेक्ट करो, ठीक है? हेलो,
हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर हियर एट रिचर्डसन्स हॉस्पिटल। अ न्यू डे, अ न्यू पेशेंट इज सेट टू गो, बट दिस पेशेंट इज लिटिल डिफरेंट, right? He has a 5.5 month old baby who's come all the way from the northeast of the country, Tripura, right?
Yes.
Yes. So they have traveled all the way from Tripura, they have made way to the center, which is right in the south of the country, for a very genuine, different, rare case. I would like you to show a picture of the same baby, 5 month old, but this picture is only 5 days old. Yes, he had a median cleft lip. If you can zoom on the picture, they look completely different. This person doesn't look like you, right? Yes. Okay, so this was 5 days back when he came to us with a median cleft lip. Median clefts are very rare, so as to say maybe 1 in a million. I would particularly mention that he had a pre-alveolus median fistula. So that means there was a direct communication between the lip, the nose and the alveolus, which is your upper jaw. We tried repairing it, mop a little bit and show our audiences how well it has healed. The scar, so as to say, is non-existent because it's right on the philtrum. The lips have the right pout. The white roll is matching, the upper lip has healed very well. Today is day 5, so we've removed alternate stitches. You can see some of those are all dissolvable sutures. What he does have is mid-facial hypoplasia, that means underdevelopment or undergrowth of the nose. If you can see, the nasal bone seems to be non-existent currently. Hopefully as years pass by, it will grow a bit. However, we aren't very hopeful with the extent of the growth. We've informed them about it. The results are for you to see. It has come out very well. Yes, we can do a little bit of cleaning. He's all set, very excited to go home. I would say one of the best healings that have happened so far. Also, not only surgically but post-operatively, in terms of the baby feeding, in terms of the adequate sleep that he had, no complications at all. So he's excited, all set to go home. Yes. Okay, so how was your stay here? You can elaborate. आप उनको उसको लेके आए थे, उसको problem क्या थी? वहाँ पे आपने treatment करने की कोशिश की?
वहाँ पे तो treatment किया था मैडम. तो गवर्नमेंट के तरफ से RBS के बोलते
हैं, okay.
तो उसने बोला था कि फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट सर्जरी कर लेगा.
ओके, आपके सिटी में, टाउन में,
सिटी में. ओके, तो हम लोगों ने सोचा कि वहाँ से इधर बेटर होगा.
ओके,
तो इसलिए यहाँ चला आया.
ओके,
उधर चेक किया था, चेकअप किया था दो बार हमारे उधर हॉस्पिटल में,
राइट.
तो टाइम दिया था तो, लेकिन उनका टाइम हमारा टाइम
मैच नहीं हो रहा था,
नहीं हुआ.
ओके,
तो उसकी वजह से बाद में यूट्यूब में जब पता चला कि यहाँ पे ऐसा ऐसा होता है,
राइट,
तो हम लोगों को अच्छा लगा.
बट आर यू हैप्पी विद द रिजल्ट्स? बिकॉज पांच दिन हुए हैं, राइट, बिकॉज अभी देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस. इट हैज कम आउट वेरी वेल. द गुड पार्ट इज इट हैज बीन डन वेल, इट हैज कम आउट वेरी वेल. Hopefully there'll be minimal or no scar almost, right? Okay. Okay. Thank you.